meters tall, and when it's fully fueled, it'll hold just over 1 million pounds of propellant, so the vehicle will burn through in less than 3 minutes after liftoff. We prepped Falcon 9 for launch in our hangar at the base of the pad, and upon completing final checkouts, Falcon 9 rolled out to the pad with the Starlink payload and went vertical early this morning. The chief engineer held a technical poll at Team